Hey, Carlos. Do you know how they all clink their glasses when I said we should stay there?
Will you just go there and say you're sorry and get it over with?
I got nothing to apologize for.
Dad, it is your fault. Just cop to it.
Let me tell you the story that happened in the medical school. Maybe we'll make it clear. A farmhand is working with tobacco and gets run over by a combine. That's just a bullshit. So now who's to blame? The farmer? Farmhand? The guy who sold me the beer? Everyone knew the risks involved.
Well, that went a completely different way than I thought I was going to go.
Well, the point is, I may not be able to return to Kentucky. But you can bet your ass, I am going to figure out a way.